my downtown area. My residential area in the city. The high rises, apartments, condos, plenty of parking. The mountains in the background. The harbor, which eventually will be built. A highway in the background that leads into the city. This is the kind of the industrial part of the city. The water plants, trash service, water tanks, towers, emergency helicopter for fire department to put out the forest fires, or the fires in the condos and the apartments, office buildings. Power plant there. There's the, well, it's not a highway, but it's the main routes between the city, which is building up traffic, as you can tell. I have traffic lights. Outside connection city buses, parks. These are the low residential area of the city. There's a church back there where they go worship. Another park. Little small community town, like a suburb. Here goes a train. As we travel down through this road here, the name of the road is, find it, well, it doesn't show it, but here's the train station. People waiting at the bus stop, tourists. See if another train will come by. Here comes a taxi cab. I got some trees in the tracks there. Let me get those out. Show the track of that, yeah. That was kind of hazardous there. People waiting for the train. Look at them, crossing the tracks. Here comes the train now. We're getting off the train. They go to the bus stop, or they're going to walk to their destination. There's the parking lot to provide for the people who want to ride on the train. Then a nearby housing development. Oh look, there's a little soccer game going on. I wonder who's winning. Oh look, that's just a dog go across the soccer field. Poochie. Look, and there's a bus. This bus will go to the train station. Follow the bus through. Taxi stand. People get on the bus. The bus holds 250 people, like sardines. And it's on its way to the main bus terminal so they can make their connections to wherever they're going. Stopping at the stoplight. It's another part. And here's the football stadium. Parking garages. The expo center. Here we have the data center and a new building's being built. And the courthouse, as we continue to follow the bus. So it's bus station, which is right here. And they all join up, get off the bus, and go to their connection. They're wanting to go. Some will go into town. Some will go on to the other bus stops and head on home. As we zoom out, we'll be here, across the highway, into a neighboring housing development. Another water plant for this development. This is the park authority here that takes care of the parks. Here we have a metro station. Metro. There's a new housing development that I'm starting to create. We have somebody here. Taxi stand. Waiting for the bus. Should wait and see if the metro comes. Water tower to provide the water for the town and housing and stuff metro. Here we go. Over here is another housing development. Taxi stand. Park. Down here waiting for the bus. A wooded neighborhood. Another park. Parking in the park. More people waiting for a bus. As you can see in the distance, there's the city center. The highway. Here's the metro. It leads to the little bus depot. Metro hub. There's a bus is leaving right now. It's going to be connecting to the outside of the city. School building? It's an elementary school building. Not too sure. Maybe a high school. No, I think it's a high school. Tennis courts, soccer field. Police station. Hospital. Let's park in. Traffic is getting backed up. Must be either on their way into work, since the traffic is coming into town. I don't have the time cycle running night and day, because I like to work during the day instead of at night. That metro came through. Should be coming. Shouldn't take that long. It's just two stops here and back there. But take a bird's eye view. Up here I'm planning to do some fishing. This is going to be a camping area here in the mountain. Trails and go up into the mountain and camp. Another highway. Call it like the Harbor Bridge. There's the metro right there. Highway. See, this is the city town. It will go under. Metro station is underneath the bus hub. So there you go. What I've been doing for the past week. Keep myself busy. Eventually I want to get on to Blender and start making my own buildings from scratch. Maybe learn how to make an automobile or two. This is my little shopping area.